Майку, большое за твое время, Дефорум и Коста.
Any questions? Can you fix the mic?
Same things that they said now, that it was a great game and believe me, I understand very well pressure that we feel everybody, every member of Olympiacos, because for everybody is really hard game. I know how they feel and I go over there to frustration them for really great game that they play.
Any other questions? No questions? The microphones aren't working. No?
Listen, I said that it was a great game because first of all it was many really good things during the game. Quality of the players and how they play, because really it's not normal for one game like semi-final EuroLeague to play, let's say, so free to try many things that they try both teams. Between fans, I don't know how it will be in final today without any problem. I hope that everything will be okay. This is vision we have, no reason to be something strange.
Γεια σας. Ράθος από τη σημερινή συμπάθεια.
Just a second, just a second.
Στο Ισραήλ, το 1994, ένα συνάδελφος είχε κάνει μια ερώτηση. Στα 32 σας χρόνια, πού θα το πάρει. Εγώ σήμερα θα σας κάνω την ίδια ερώτηση. Φτάσατε, κύριε, πού θα το πάτε ακόμα.
Listen, I only that I think and that is important for me is team and players. They are heroes, they play tough, difficult game and they found way to win the game. Now we will found in the great final CSKA team that is four times the road in final. Team that they have great experience that last 3 years, the 2 times that they take title. They have great coach and they play like team. So first thing that I want to do is to talk with my players that tonight it was great victory, but we didn't came over here just to beat Olympiacos. We want to take trophy. And we believe that we have quality, without any question. That will be difficult against CSKA, of course. We wait one more difficult game. Let's see how it was game today between Barcelona and CSKA, because I didn't watch maybe only some minutes. And now first thing will be I go in hotel to watch this game and to try to prepare the team for a great final.